Hello, my name is Kelly Creel, and this is my video. I have been married to my husband Lance for 26 and a half years. We have lived many places. Lance and I began our lives in Germany and then to Virginia. But we chose to return home and raise our boys in Pennsylvania. Lance is a great husband and even greater father, and is a role model to our two beautiful sons, Hunter, who is 20, and Dustin, who is 17. It was a rainy spring day on March 20th, 1991, when Benjamin Hunter Creel blessed us with his presence at 7:05 p.m. He soon became known as Hunter. When Hunter was growing up, he was a quiet child. From a very young age, Hunter always had a ball in his hand. He started playing sports at a very early age and has never stopped. In high school, Hunter was a standout wide receiver on the football team. He helped his team win a Big 7 championship in his junior year and led them to the playoffs in his senior year. In fact, Hunter received the Golden Helmet Award his senior year, given to him as the most valuable player on the team. Currently, Hunter is attending college at Washington and Jefferson studying business. He is currently a sophomore and, of course, he plays football as a wide receiver for the Presidents. My husband and I are extremely proud of Hunter's accomplishments and can't wait for him to start his career in business. It was a warm day on November 3, 1993, so warm that I wore shorts to the hospital. At 6:23 p.m., Dustin Shane entered our lives, and it's been a ride ever since. Much like his brother, Dustin was born with a football in his hands. Currently, Dustin is on the Western Beaver High School varsity football squad, where he is a wide receiver and defensive back. Last year, Dustin was voted the offensive MVP by his teammates. Since the start of his junior year, he has been heavily recruited by Division I schools, such as Pitt, UConn, Akron, Syracuse, Duke, and Buffalo. Recently, he participated in the ESPN Combine, where he finished 12th out of 800 participants and was named to the ESPN All-Combine team. We are hoping for a scholarship to one of these schools in order to live out his dream. Lance and I are proud of Dustin and can't wait to see where he will start his next chapter. As you can see, Hunter and Dustin are my world. Not only are they great sons and awesome football players, but they are the best of friends. What more can this mother ask for?